out of where they rest their necks. Sunken in their splinter griddles and ramshackle lads, they ask for it.
Hey everybody, it's Pumpkins at the Disco here, and I know you've all been itching for an update on March. And I know I said I'm on hiatus, and currently I am, but good news! Most of you might have heard that my game kind of has a weird little bug in it, and okay, I'll cut this out. If I have anything affiliated with pets disappeared, and if I try to create a pet like a dog or a cat or a bird or something, it just the game crashes, and it's on all lots. But this started about right when I got back from Florida. Like my game was running fine, and then I got back from Florida over the summer. Suddenly pets didn't work anymore, and I was wondering, hey, why are the walls and the floors flashing blue and red and some of the stuff invisible? And I was really bummed and sad, and I tried reinstalling the game many a time, but it didn't work. However, I found a solution, and what I need to do is basically just delete the infected lot, which I play marked on. It's the House of Night lot. It's Tulsa, Oklahoma. And like I said, it's infected with like some sort of bug, and I removed all downloads, uninstalled, reinstalled, but I know I just have to remove that lot from the game, reinstall it, remove that lot, back up my other files, and then bad news, I'll need to create all the characters and the sets, if you guys want to mark that. So I'm hoping I can get episode 3 out by probably by like mid-July. I'll have to like rebuild everything, and I don't know what I'm gonna do. And I final weeks of school, so happy, and then I have exams, and I don't like exams, I'm bad at tests. And I'm pretty much rambling right now, but story of my life. Yeah, so Mark will be back up. It's not gone. Don't be sad. Don't cry. Still there for all you vampire lovers, excluding Twilight, because Twilight's awful right now. I used to be one of those little girls, obsessed, eighth grade. And then slowly it died on me, and I realized I was cool. But, that concludes the end of the video. Wait, other videos. Okay, Hunger Games, episode 2 will be up this weekend. Part 2 will be up this weekend. What about? Looking for Alaska? Guys, audition, please. It's an amazing book. If you haven't read it, okay, audition and then read it, or read it and then audition, and I promise you, it's amazing. The book is like one of my favorite books. It's really well written. John Green is a genius. And I'm rambling. This video is 4 minutes long. You don't want to hear me ramble about pointless things in life. Like John Green. Not pointless. So I'm silly. I'm also really tired, and I have insomnia. It's like 11 o'clock at night, and I should be sleeping, but I'm working on a part 2. because session doesn't help. Alright, so we're getting close to 5 minutes here. I need to cut this video short. Alright, bye.